Clinton's secret correspondence was published. Clinton's private email accounts in more than 300,000 to 2,206 pages worth of correspondence to the public by the ministry announced. The Ministry of Personnel involved more news and email correspondence with the censor, it seems, to some places. In this regard, Section 64 was concealed in 37 correspondence with national security grounds.